so I love you.
I'm taking a bit of time, raising awareness. We know it as suicide, others could care less. We take it like it's a joke and forget about their conditions. Ain't nobody could care, cause this is the world we live in. We claim they got an issue and send them to institutions that fed all this medication designed to live in illusion. What really is going on with them fixing the major issue? Really seems after rehab they didn't do shit to fix you. That's why I'm taking a stand for all of the tears shed. Last thing you wanna hear is another Uso is dead. It ain't weak to speak for all the words that you say will honestly be the reason you live for another day. When the ride seems long, you gotta remain strong. Put on your headphones and rewind this song. When the life gets rough, you gotta remain tough. Let the Lord do his works and shatter the devil's cuffs. Hey, so grab your Uso and tell him that you love him. No matter the stormy weather, you'll always be right beside him. For all you young Usos who struggle this on a daily, remember you have our Inga that love and adore you greatly. Now every mama that lost a son to this devil shit, seek the Lord and I promise he will prevail it. Kalo lea pua fa manga lo wo wonga sala pua punga mene mea uo o lo wo langa.
This is all the families that's lost a loved one to this devil's feet. It's called suicide. 8 weeks to speak. I'm here if you need it.